Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorrie, and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. Ramco TV has introduced to you a few videos now on the Banner DXM wireless radio. Two common questions I still get are, how do I bind a node to the DXM, and how does the node input and output addressing process work? Well, this video will answer these very questions. Let's take a look. The first step in binding a node to your DXM is understanding your wireless system. Whether this is an existing system or a new system, be sure you know what nodes are already bound to your DXM radio so you don't overwrite an existing node. The next step in binding your node to your DXM is to put the DXM in binding mode. Note that when you are binding a node to your DXM, the DXM radio is temporarily inoperable. So, if you have an existing system functioning, your radio network will not work in binding mode. From the DXM's LCD main menu, scroll down to ISM Radio and press Enter. Then scroll down to Binding and press Enter. Press the up arrow to the desired node number and press Enter. The next step is to bind the node. Make sure that you and the node are at least 5 feet away from your DXM. On your node, press and hold the power button. Give it a few seconds and the node should start blinking red. Press the power button again 3 times. The light should alternate back and forth, then start flashing together, then go solid on state. The node will then reboot itself. If this happens, your node is successfully bound to your DXM. Pretty easy, right? To finish binding your node, press the back button on your DXM until you reach the main menu. If your node is communicating with your DXM, the LED on your node should start flashing green. For input and output addressing, start by referring to the instructions that come with your node. Each node has a Modbus table, which describes how the individual device is internally mapped. The actual Modbus register that you refer to in the DXM when programming depends on the node you have it bound to. So for example, on this Q120 push button box, I want to program button 3. According to the Modbus register table, for discrete in 3, you take 3 plus node number times 16. So, in my example, I chose 5 during my binding process. Thinking back to math class, you were supposed to do multiplication first, right? So 5 times 16 is 80, then 80 plus 3 is 83. So in my DXM, I'll refer to ISM register 83. As you can see, binding a node to your DXM is fairly simple. If you need a refresher on the DXM, check out these videos. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and click the bell to get alerts about when we upload new videos. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.